And tonight we're also working to learn more about a shooting in Greenwood, sending two people to the hospital. That was around 10:30 last night on Prairie Sky Lane, just off of Wurtsville Road, east of US 31. Greenwood police confirmed they found a man and woman shot there. However, they did not release any information on their conditions, and so far no information about any suspects or what led up to that shooting.